What's up, guys? It's DB7. How are you doing? Guys, I'm so happy. This new rig, it's my new PC with an RTX 3080. Guys, it's completely amazing. Like this big cams engine of ZMods. I hope you like it. It's been a while, I didn't use it. I miss it, and I miss those Jake, like you heard in the intro, like we're gonna pass on the tunnel, and it's insane. So there it is, guys, buckle up and let me know if you see the difference between my older PC and this new one. I hope you see it, because to be honest, it's a big chunk of money, but wow, I'm so happy to see the quality of everything with this. So I'll let you enjoy this build, this video, everything. Leave a comment, drop a like, and please subscribe if you're not subscribed to this channel, if you like to see this beautiful video. So guys, what do you think about that? Do you like the new graphics setup? Everything is at the top. We are at 400 scaling, everything ultra, except the reflect. The reflection, it's at 100%. So later on this video, I will change it to see on the night drive what it looks like at 200%. So stay tuned for this and let me know if you like it, if you see the difference. I will be really happy to read it. Look, the interior, everything, every little detail. Wow. I'm impressed, honestly. It's really insane. No FPS drop, so everything works perfectly. Look at that. Wow, guys. I never thought I would be so happy or impressed about a PC game. But honestly, it's incredible. I don't know why you looking my video, guys. Honestly, I like to watch it by myself. Guys, hurry up. I don't want to stop completely. Let's go. Are we gonna make it? Little thing to improve by SES, but it's okay, we're good right now. I want to say a big thank you to everyone who watched this movie, video, call it like you want. To be honest, guys, I make all of this for you and for me because I love trucks. Like you know, I finished my CDL, I make my traineeship, but right now I'm focusing on my financial advisor business and I'm still gonna make this video. guys remember this place. The last time with Bourg Express, it was hard to back up, so let's see if I can do better right now. And come on guys, I have like 25% of my viewer are subscribers. So what are you guys doing? Subscribe to this channel if you hear, you watch this, you like it. Come on guys, I need more subs. My goal last year was to hit 5k, so I busted. Right now, I wish to have 20k at the end of the year, but honestly, my channel really going down, so it's really not faster enough. Come on, give me a try guys. If you like it, subscribe, leave a like, drop a comment. And now, I'll have to focus on back up this rig. I hope to make it in like 2 or 3 shots. It's gonna be more easy because this truck have a liftable axle on the trailer. So I think it's gonna like passer beaucoup plus rapidement. It's gonna turn really more faster. Let's check a look for the first pull. Wow guys, it's insane, but I have too much angle and I cannot remove this angle and back up it straight, so I'm gonna try something, but I have to pull up for sure. Alright guys, so we back it up in 3 shots, so it's pretty good. Now we drop the rear axle, we take the load, and we're gonna drive on a night drive on this run guys. I know a lot of you wanted to see this. So to make the run looking nice, we're not gonna take only the highway like that. So we're gonna pass by the back road, and we're gonna hit a little thing of Utah on this place. And I'm gonna find a way, not the way, but the place to park, because we're gonna need to sleep. Driving at night, it's not that cool, even if the light of the truck are really insane. I will drive a little bit, like right here, and after this, we're gonna sleep. So Utah, Idaho, and come back on the Wyoming. Let's go, guys. This place is jam-packed, man. I think I'm gonna sleep right here. Come on, come on. Sunset. Wow. Wow, I'm really impressed. To be honest, guys, this graphic card changed the game. So I'm gonna hit the highway, take some pictures, and going to sleep. Oh no. You think we're gonna sleep here? Oh, this guy is gonna let us pass. Thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Thank you. guys, I have no words how this thing's looking so good. I'm just gonna try to put it right here at 200%. So the reflection, I don't know what it is, but look at that rig. It's completely amazing. I wish I can say more thing, but like you say, like you know, I'm practicing my English, but I'm practicing alone on my computer desk. So, all right, look at that, guys. Yeah, it's insane. Wow. Probably see the little lagging. This is because my free headset, like head tracker. Yeah, it's my free head tracker causing that. So I just open the light and we're gonna check if it's working good. So yes, it is. All right, let's do it again. this truck to sleep, and I think I'm gonna make two videos. So this one gonna be the first part, and next week I'm gonna put the second part, because right now it's Saturday, it's beautiful outside, I wanna make a little motorcycle ride, so I'm tired to be in front of my computer. So I'm gonna park this and show you the rest of the ride next week, guys. Thank you so much if you're still here, and park this beautiful truck and show you the light and all the stars. Stay safe for the rest of the week, guys. So I hope you like it, leave a comment, drop a like, please. If you're still here, subscribe to this channel. If you're subscribed, just leave a little comment to let me know, like, you subscribe. I will be really happy to read this. Stay safe.